gentlemen, time to get this party started. Mesdames et messieurs, on fait les juges.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the judges and technical officials. Por favor, vamos receber os árbitros. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the men's rings finalists. People's Republic of China.
Representando a República Popular da China,
Yu Hao. Representing Greece.
Representando a Grécia,
Eleftheria Petrunias. Representing Belgium.
Representando a Bélgica,
Dennis Kossens.
Representing the Russian Federation.
Representando a Federação da Rússia,
Denis Ablyazin. Representing the People's Republic of China.
Representando a República Popular da China,
Liu Yang. Representing France.
Representando a França,
Dani Pinheiro.
Representing Ukraine.
Representando a Ucrânia,
Igor Radivilov. And representing Brazil.
E representando o Brasil.
Of course, the rings, the extreme and ultimate test of the upper body. This discipline requires every muscle group to be recruited maximally by these gymnasts. as they perform swing, strength and hold class in equal measures. Unique, it is the only apparatus which moves, which presents a problem for our gymnasts. They have to control those cables, impressing our judges while keeping the rings as still as possible.
O exercício de argolas é caracterizado por elementos de impulso, força e movimentos estáticos que precisam ser segurados por até 3 segundos.
Our Chinese gymnast might be a target to make. If he doesn't say that what he did at the World Championships in Glasgow, stunning exercise there. He won the silver medal. Representing the People's Republic of China, Yu Hao.
Qualified on a score of 15.8. That was the third highest score in qualifying. He had the highest D score, 7.0. So if you're new to gymnastics, they have a mark, an execution mark out of 10, and the difficulty value is added to that. So the higher the difficulty score, the better the chance of a good mark.
Yu Hao, da República Popular da China, 24 anos. Ele é vice-campeão mundial neste aparelho.
Taking those hand guards off, they're there to protect the hands and help grip. Now the anxious wait for the mark.
Results were approved of 15.4 liters.
Próxima atleta da Grécia.
Dennis, wat een prestatie, man. Ongelooflijk. Ik denk dat heel Vlaanderen op dit moment en heel België trots op jou is.
They're strong in the cross. You can see every muscle strained, working hard to control the cables, kicking into full twisting, double straight dismount, just a little pace on the landing.
Atleta de 22 anos, primeiro ginasta belga a se classificar para uma final. Pontuação 14.933. Este atleta tem duas medalhas olímpicas, mais no solo e no salto.
Squeezing the wrist together, kicking up into the dismount. Just a little step. And the score to beat, of course, that's 16 marks. Incredible score from Petrinias. Next to the ball and representing the People's Republic of China, Yu Yang. Yeah. very difficult Maltese cross, big flat, and the inverted cross on the race.
O atleta chinês se classificou para esta prova em primeiro lugar, com a nota de 16.166.
Here, the full twisting, double straight somersault, step back on dismount. Very difficult routine. Not what the judges make of it. Teammate was injured in qualification on vault, so delighted to be performing and there on the replay, working through those strength elements, Maltese cross into the crucifix.
Atleta francês de 31 anos, nas Olimpíadas de Pequim em 2008, ficou na quinta colocação neste aparelho.
Scored 15.266 in qualification, with a difficulty score of 6.9. Of course, there's no carryover score, and they may change their difficulty in these finals in a bid for a medal.
15.233.
Connection there from the pike double front into that element, adding to the difficulty score, which was 6.8 in qualification. Here, of course, winding up, it's the all important dismount. And look at that control.
Thank you. We'll be right back.
Mesdames et messieurs, la cérémonie des vainqueurs de gymnastique artistique aux anneaux.
Ladies and gentlemen, the victory ceremony of the artistic gymnastics men's rings.
Senhoras e senhores, a cerimônia de premiação da ginástica artística masculina, aparelho argolas.
Veuillez accueillir les médaillés.
Please welcome the medalists.
Por favor, deem as boas-vindas aos medalhistas.
Seront remises par Monsieur Bernard Reisman, Brésil, membre du Comité international olympique olympien, une médaille d'argent, accompagné de Monsieur Wolfgang Willem, Allemagne, membre du Comité exécutif de la Fédération internationale de gymnastique.
The medals will be presented by Mr. Bernard Reisman, Brazil, member of the International Olympic Committee, Olympian. One silver medal, accompanied by Mr. Wolfgang Willer, Germany, Executive Committee Member of the International Gymnastics Federation.
As medalhas serão entregues pelo Sr. Bernard Reisman, Brasil, membro do Comitê Olímpico Internacional, atleta olímpico, uma medalha de prata, acompanhado pelo Sr. Wolfgang Willer, Alemanha, membro do Comitê da Federação Internacional de Ginástica.
Médaille de bronze représentant la Fédération de Russie.
Bronze medalist representing the Russian Federation.
Medalha de bronze representando a Federação da Rússia.
Denis Abnerazin.
Représentant le Brésil.
Silver medalist representing Brazil.
Medalha de prata representando o Brasil.
La Grèce.
Gold medalist and Olympic champion representing Greece.
Medalha de ouro e campeão olímpico representando a Grécia.
Eleftherios Petrunias.
Kenny. Voor jullie, Kenny. Great day.
Mesdames et messieurs, l'hymne de la Grèce.
Ladies and gentlemen, the anthem of Greece.
Senhoras e senhores, o hino da Grécia.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Olympic medalists.
Senhoras e senhores, os medalhistas olímpicos.
committed. I am always learning. Always pushing. I am running, but not for my life. I am a football field, not a battlefield. I am a mother.
Mesdames et messieurs, entrée des gymnastes.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the vote finalists.
Senhoras e senhores, vamos dar as boas-vindas aos ginastas de cadeiras de salto. Representando a Federação da Rússia,
Nikita Nagorny. Representing Ukraine.
Representando a Ucrânia,
Igor Radivilov. Representing Japan.
Representando o Japão,
Kenzo Shirai. Representing Romania.
Representando a Romênia,
Marian Dragulescu. Representing the Democratic People's Republic of Korea.
Representando a República Popular Democrática da Coreia,
Ri Sae-kwang. Representing Chile.
Representando o Chile,
representing Ukraine.
Representando a Ucrânia,
Oleg Vinaev. And representing the Russian Federation.
E representando a Federação da Rússia,
Denis Abiazin. The green light is on for our first competitor, representing the Russian Federation, Nikita Nagorny. Driving the heels high from the handspring, two rotations in the tucked position, half turn for the Dragonescu, named after one of the gymnasts in our final.
Valor de dificuldade do primeiro salto executado 6.0. Ele realizou duplo mortal para a frente com meia volta.
And as usual with Bryce, silver medal with the ball around at the Youth Olympic Games in Nanjing.
Score 15.233 for his first vault. We're ready now for his second performance. Straight position, ramping into the twist. Here the aerial shot, half turn on. They a good shot of the landing zone. Gymnast trying to stay within those boundaries. Judges looking for any deviation, as well as height and flight. Unbelievable difficulty. What will the judges make of it?
Yeah, the difficulty is his corner, that's for sure. Here's the second time, execution.
É a primeira vez na história da ginástica que este salto é realizado. And the score coming through 15.133, giving him an average of 15.033. Score with the difficulty score. He has to do very well.
approach. Keeping as straight as possible. And the score comes through there in the second bar, 15.066, a total of 15.449, and that helps him to take the lead. saw two gymnasts performing earlier in the top position. Of course, they would take slightly slower in the pike position, therefore an increase in tariff. And the score comes through for him, 15.616 for his first vault.
Second vault for the man.
Results. Average score 15.1.
You'll see what he did to his second mark, what the mark is, but he's already achieved a silver medal in the all-around competition here. And he's made four apparatus finals. Excellent all-around competitor. And a very strong first performance. So we're ready for the final competitor now, representing the Russian Federation, Denis Abniazin. Denis Abniazin, with his first vault, came in the second highest qualifying score. Average of 15.416 in qualification and a 6.4 there for his first vault.
Denis Abniazin
wins his second vault. Coach is there. for yet to be submitted in that final vault.
Podemos perceber que dois atletas ficaram com a mesma nota de 15.449, mas a nota de execução, a melhor nota de execução, irá prevalecer. E aí, Rony, o que você preparou para a gente dessa vez?
Up in the air. Here's is our flag camp. Show us your flags, ladies and gentlemen. Hello, Greece. Hello, Brazil. Welcome. Welcome to the Rio Olympic Arena. And the people of Romania and Chile. Oh, you have good reasons to celebrate. And Argentina and Brazil again. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much for being here. Oh, that's a nice one. United States of America. And where are the good kissers in the hall? Mesdames et Messieurs, la cérémonie des vainqueurs de gymnastique artistique au saut.
Ladies and gentlemen, the victory ceremony for the artistic gymnastics men's vault.
Senhoras e senhores, a cerimônia de premiação da ginástica artística masculina, aparelho solo.
Please welcome the medalists.
Por favor, deem as boas-vindas aos medalhistas.
Par Monsieur Oh Chang, République populaire démocratique de Corée, membre du Comité international olympique, accompagné de Monsieur Ali Al-Hitri, Qatar, membre du comité exécutif de la Fédération internationale de gymnastique.
the medals will be presented by Mr. Ong Chang, Democratic People's Republic of Korea, member of the International Olympic Committee, accompanied by Mr. Ali Al-Hitmi, Qatar, Executive Committee Member of the International Gymnastics Federation.
As medalhas serão entregues pelo Sr. Ong Chang, República Popular Democrática da Coreia, membro do Comitê Olímpico Internacional, acompanhado pelo Sr. Ali Al-Hitmi, Qatar, membro do Comitê Executivo da Federação Internacional de Ginástica.
Médaille de bronze représentant le Japon.
Bronze medalist representing Japan.
Medalha de bronze representando o Japão, Kenzo Shirai.
Représentant la Fédération de Russie.
Silver medalist representing the Russian Federation.
Medalha de prata representando a Federação da Rússia.
Denis Ablyazin. Représentant la République populaire démocratique de Corée.
Gold medalist and Olympic champion representing Democratic People's Republic of Korea.
Medalha de ouro e campeão olímpico representando a República Popular Democrática da Coreia.
Ri Se-kwang.
Mesdames et messieurs, l'hymne de la République populaire démocratique de Corée.
Ladies and gentlemen, the anthem of Democratic People's Republic of Korea.
Senhoras e senhores, o hino da República Popular Democrática da Coreia.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Olympic medalists.
Senhoras e senhores, os medalhistas olímpicos.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the judges and technical officials for the women's beam final.
Por favor, vamos receber as árbitras.
Republic of China.
Representando a República Popular da China,
Fan Yilin. Representing Canada.
Representando o Canadá.
Isabella Onishko. Representing the United States of America.
Representando os Países Baixos.
Solid Weber.
Representing Romania.
Representando a Romênia.
Catalina Pono. Representing the United States of America.
Representando os Estados Unidos da América.
Laurie Hernandez. Representing France.
Representando a França.
Marie Boyer.
And representing Brazil.
Representando o
focus on the beam, and our finalists will need to focus, concentrate, and keep composure in order to conquer this apparatus, which stands at 1 meter 25 high, 5 meters long, and just 10 centimeters wide. About the width of your hand with the fingers together. Acrobatic and dance elements will be performed in a routine lasting no longer than 90 seconds. So prepare to hold your breath and be amazed.
Elas têm que realizar saltos e giros.
linking those leaps and acrobatic elements together to try and increase the difficulty score. Then slipping into the free or aerial cartwheel. Flexibility in the jump.
E ela finalizou a sua série com a saída de tripla pirueta.
Jing Fang, or Fang Yi, the People's Republic of China.
She had a difficulty score 6.4 in qualification. Second highest difficulty score, the highest was 6.7. Scored 14.866, but it's a new day, no carryover score. So a fresh start for our finalists.
Let's go.
Committee National Champion on this apparatus.
Back to you, Mr. Anthony, one of your favorites. She won the World Cup, I think, in the UK, last year, fourth place in the Test event here in Rio, also in Manatee.
There's a replay one more time from the somersault. We just got there.
And here's the score. We have
Managed to do the routine, 1 minute 28, saved 2 seconds within the time limit. So practiced in rehearsing their routine, they know it's a second.
Thank you.
Combination in the free wall with the over and the jumps. Useful extension in the back flips and the layout. And there's second one. Concentration and composure. She knows this is so important. Ladies and gentlemen, the victory ceremony for the Artistic Gymnastics Women's Balance Beam.
Senhoras e senhores, a cerimônia de premiação da ginástica artística feminina, trave de equilíbrio. Por favor, deem as boas-vindas às medalhistas.
Médailles seront remises par M. Tsunekazu Takeda, Japon, membre du Comité international olympique olympien, accompagné de Mme Margaret Sickens-Alquist, Suède, présidente du Comité de gymnastique pour tous de la Fédération internationale de gymnastique.
The medals will be presented by Mr. Tsunekazu Takeda, Japan, member of the International Olympic Committee, Olympian, accompanied by Ms. Margaret Sickens-Alquist, Sweden, President of the Gymnastics for All Committee of the International Gymnastics Federation.
As medalhas serão entregues pelo Sr. Tsunekazu Takeda, Japão, membro do Comitê Olímpico Internacional, atleta olímpico, acompanhado pela Sra. Margaret Sickens-Alquist, Suécia, presidente do Comitê de Ginástica para Todos da Federação Internacional de Ginástica.
Medalha de bronze, representando os Pays-Bas.
Bronze medalist, representing the United States of America.
Medalha de bronze, representando os Estados Unidos da América.
Simone Biles.
médaille d'argent représentant les États-Unis d'Amérique.
Silver medalist representing the United States of America.
Medalha de prata representando os Estados Unidos da América.
Laurie Hernandez. Gold medalist and Olympic champion representing Netherlands.
Medalha de ouro, campeão olímpica representando os Países Baixos.
Solomon Wavers. Mesdames et messieurs, l'hymne des Pays-Bas.
Ladies and gentlemen, the anthem of Netherlands.
Senhoras e senhores, o hino dos Países Baixos.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Olympic medalists.
Senhoras e senhores, as medalhistas olímpicas.
Great day for the Netherlands with the first gymnastics gold medal here in Rio for their country, Sanne Wavers. And who knows what's coming up next tomorrow with, for example, at the Zonderland on Highbar. And two more medals for the United States of America with Laurie Hernandez and Simone Biles. Mesdames et messieurs, merci d'être venus. Merci. Et Rio 2016, merci.